videoing it.
So step one, fill the jug with 5 gallons of water.
Now, is that cold water or hot water?
Just said water.
Just regular?
So I made it lukewarm.
Lukewarm.
The buckets that we bought are 7 gallon buckets, so don't fill brim full.
Okay. So basically get a 7 gallon, fill up 5 gallons.
No, you can fill it, you can mix it for up to 9 gallons, so it's not okay. Going to hurt anything, but you want to make sure it's 5 gallons. Step two. Is add package A. Package A, package B.
Okay.
So we're going to add package A. You can use a drill, 1.5 inch paint mixer, insert. It takes roughly about 5 minutes to dissolve the contents of package A in the water. So, after about 5 minutes of mixing, approximately, maybe a little more, open up content package B. Both of these packages do not inhale, so be mindful of when you open these that you're not doing the whole flower effect of blowing it out in your face. So open it, add contents B. Try not to do that. And start the process. It takes about roughly 10 minutes. You want to go till you get the consistency of thicker that it's like we use. And it takes about 10-12 minutes of doing the exact same process. So grab a chair and sit down, listen to some music, and have a good time.
All right, here we go.
After 10 minutes mixing, I guess make sure you clean this off. A little bit longer. Keep stirring until you get the consistency you want.
Okay.
So that took us 15-18 minutes to do all that. To go back through the steps real quick, you're gonna fill the jug with 5 gallons of water, add package A, mix for 5 minutes with a drill, with a 1.5 inch drill mixer, add package B. You're going to do the exact same thing for roughly 10 minutes or until you get the consistency you want. And then you've got a 5 gallon bucket of Couplant ready to go. Make sure you clean up your mess after you're done, and you're good to go. Good luck.